Okay, welcome. This is the bid opening for 21 DPW 121C, the security fencing at the RTS. My name is Cecilia Simchuk, and in order to comply with the goals of social distancing and Governor Baker's executive order that there be no gatherings of 10 or more persons, the town offices are closed to the public except by appointment only. For the record, the declared state of emergency relative to COVID-19 does not suspend, weigh, or alter the public procurement statutes, including the Uniform Procurement Act, Chapter 30B, Design Chapter 7, Public Building Construction Chapter 149, and Public Works Construction Chapter 3039M. However, Governor Baker's executive order concerning the open meeting law, in-person bid openings are not required at the present time. In lieu of an in-person bid opening, the town can conduct the bid opening remotely. This is a public bid opening at which the employees of the town, bidders, and the general public are welcome to witness via Zoom. This Zoom session is being recorded and will be posted to the web later today. I will open the bids in alphabetical order. I will read the name and address of the bidder. I will state whether the bidder has provided the required information and read out loud the bid details. This information is being entered on a bid tally sheet by Wendy Fung, and the tally will be available on the town website within a day. After I have read out all of the bids received, I will indicate the name of the apparent winning bid, which is subject to confirmation that the bidder is indeed responsive and responsible. We will then accept technical questions. I will read out the name of the employee who is assisting with this process. When I call out your name, please confirm that you are in attendance and you can hear me. I have one town employee assisting me, Wendy Fung.
Yep, I'm here and can hear you.
She is the only employee assisting me today. I will now proceed with the opening of the bids. So the first bid I received is from GA Fence Company, Inc. out of Assonet, Mass. I have acknowledgement of both addenda 1 and 2. I have bid form B, the bidder information response. Bid form C, the authentication form. Bid form D, the certificate of good faith. Bid form, there you go, E, the certificate of compliance with mass tax law. F, the certificate of compliance for public construction. I have professional references. And I have a bid bond. For bid item A, the cost of the project is outlined in part 2, the scope of work. I have $24,331 with a 12-month warranty on labor and a 12-month warranty on materials. The next bid I have is Premier Fence out of Canton, Massachusetts. I have acknowledgement of addenda 1 and 2. I have bid form B, bidder information response. C, the authentication form. D, the certificate of good faith. E, the certificate of compliance with mass tax law. F, the certificate of compliance for public construction. I have professional references. And I have a bid bond. For bid item A, the cost of the project is outlined. I have $19,250 with a 12-month warranty on labor and a 120-month warranty on materials. The next bid I have is from Steel Co. Chain Link Fence out of Needham, Mass. Yeah. struggling to open this one. All right, I have a bid bond. I have acknowledgement of addenda 1 and 2. I have bid form B, the bidder authentication, or sorry, the bidder information, bid form C, the authentication form, D, the certificate of good faith, E, the certificate of compliance with mass tax law, F, the certificate of compliance for public construction, G, professional references, and for bid item A, the cost of the project is outlined. I have $23,609.35 with a 12-month warranty on labor and a 12-month warranty on materials. And the last bid I have is from United Fence and Construction Corp out of Johnston, Rhode Island. I have the acknowledgement of both addenda 1 and 2. I have the bid form B, bidder information response. Bid form C, the authentication form. D, the certificate of good faith. E, the certificate of compliance with mass tax law. F, the certificate of compliance for public construction. I have professional references and I have a bid bond. For bid item A, I have $34,000 and I have no warranty on labor and no warranty on materials. That is all of the bids I have. It looks like the apparent low bidder is Premier Fence, but that will be contingent on checking references and making sure they're responsible and responsive. The bid form will be posted on the website later this afternoon. And now I can take any questions we may have if you want to raise your hand. I don't see any questions. So with that, that is the end of the bid opening. I'm going to stop recording now. Thank you.